Sing it up, mister. Hear what I say, sir. Yeah, yeah. No. Yeah. Get your hands in the air, sir. Woo. Yeah. And you will get no hurt, mister. No. I said, yeah.
I said, yeah.
Can your students read the visual text? Do they understand the semantics, the signs and symbols that create meaning? Can they critically reflect on these elements of text? Well, here is the solution. A grade 1-2 writing lesson based on the pros and cons of being a frog by Sue DeGennaro. Have you ever had a friend who is different to you? The character in the story likes to dress up, but finding the right animal to dress up as wasn't easy. It was Camille who came up with the solution of being a frog. A wonderful story about loyal friends and how to keep them.
Give it to me, sweet time, yeah. Give it to me, four time.
In this lesson, the teacher models the language of the visual, the meta-language, such as line, shape, colour and symbolism. Note it is important to focus on only a few elements of the visual. In this case, the lesson focus is on colour and symbolism. By asking I wonder questions on first a literal and then an inferential level, the teacher scaffolds understanding and facilitates critical reflection.
Oh, give it to me one time. Give it to me two times.
This lesson is preparing students for writing a persuasive text. Why it is good to be yourself. First, the teacher models drawing themselves using colour and symbolism. Then, they add labels to these symbols. For example, the label of the iPad may symbolise that the teacher likes technology. This labelling scaffolds the writing process. The teacher compares and contrasts the characteristics labelled on the drawing with a friend's characteristics.
Hear what I say, sir. Yeah.
Remember, visual and critical literacy is vital in today's multimodal world. Students are encountering these texts every day, and they need to know how to decode them and how to create their own. Check out a movie about how the author generates her ideas listed here in the references. Also, the PETA website. Search for the Shape of Text to Come assessment.
And give it to the policeman. I wouldn't do that. And if I do that, I would say, sir.